Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to everyone wherever you are. In today's video, we are showcasing ideas on dinner room decor ideas. If you are new in this channel, kindly support us by liking this video, share the video with your friends, and subscribe for more updates. Without wasting much of your time, guys, let's get started as we are talking about dinner room. A dinner table is important from several points of views. Located in a living room, it can be a sign of wealth and prosperity. The color, the shape, and the size of the table also play an important role. As a matter of fact, this aspect can say a lot about a family and a house that you live in. Dinner tables have many different types of uses that make them highly practical and convenient. Dinner rooms are considered to be the center of any home, as they have malfunctional purposes that must be taken into account. People eat there, they have private conversation at the dinner table, birthday celebrated there, and so on. Throughout the century, the table had different meanings. In Chinese culture, the size of the table was directly proportional to the number of people who can feed. The bigger the table, the better. In other words, it was a way to show personal status and wealth. Nowadays, people don't pay much attention to their tables as they used to. Dinner tables are usually neglected, dirty, and chairs are barely changed once in a while. If you stop for a second and think, your dinner table is actually the most important piece of furniture in your home after your bedroom. This is where you welcome your guests. It should be quiet and warm place to promote productivity conversation. Your dinner room can make you feel comfortable warm by ensuring calm atmosphere. So in this video, we put together this stylish with dinner room decor designs ideas to get you inspired. So you check the video out. Hopefully you find this video useful. Relax, sit tight, enjoy it to the end. Thank you guys so much. Stay tuned.